a collection of hairballs. These were collected and then donated to the Burke Museum between 1860 and 1880. Some weigh at 750 grams and others measure 155 millimeters across. They have come from the stomachs of oxen and pigs, which is a result of the animal licking itself clean, forcing the hair to find its way into the stomach, which then churns and felts as a result of the muscular movement, the heat and moisture, which then solidifies it into a ball, or in this case, a bit of a triangle.